Southern Indiana organization is using art to reflect on racial injustices in the state's history. The Friends of the Town Clock Church held a community remembrance program this afternoon at the Second Baptist Church in New Albany. The program featured various art pieces, music, and time for reflection, all as a way to educate the community about a time of severe racial injustice. Organizers hope educating people about the time period will spur more strategies and create lasting change.